Hey everyone, Stephania Weisz here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Happy Sunday. It's a beautiful Sunday. And I just want to kind of come to you guys and talk to you a little bit about what Team Beachbody Coaching is, because I know I've had a lot of questions and I've been wanting to make this video for a while. So hopefully this will answer everyone's questions kind of all at one time. So I started my own health and fitness journey about 4 years ago after having my daughter. And after having her, you know, it was an amazing time, but I just felt lost in my own fitness journey. And so that's kind of how I got started. I've grown over the last 4 years, not only with my health and fitness, but also just in the way that I've learned how to live a healthy, balanced life, learn about nutrition balance. I've learned about personal development and just becoming a better person personally, having more confidence and, you know, self-esteem and so many other things. My groups that I run have been able to keep me accountable to my journey through the ups and downs of life, through a second pregnancy that, you know, I had my son a couple, actually about a year and a half ago now, and through life and just through running a business. The groups have absolutely helped me to stay accountable to myself. And so I've been able to, in the last couple of years, build a team that is now up in the top 1% of the network, which is so amazing. And really the way that we've done that is we make an income by making an impact. And we've been able to build a team based off the lives that we change. And every dollar that gets deposited in our bank accounts that equals a life that we've changed. It's a really good time. I wanted to do this also as we expand into the UK. So if you're watching this and you're from the UK, know that this is the time where you get to go in and be one of the founding coaches in the UK. If you're in the US and Canada, we are already open for business and we are growing our team rapidly. So I'm sure that you've seen me or other people posting about fitness and nutrition, groups and exactly like, what does that mean? You're probably wondering, what is Team Beachbody? How could I do this if I don't have a transformation yet, or if I know nothing about Shakeology, or if you've never done a Beachbody program, or how to even be successful with this company? And so I want to share with you a little bit about my story and how I got started. So my story, like I said, starts 4 years ago after I had my daughter. What should have been an incredibly happy time was really hard. I felt lost. I had no idea. I didn't recognize the body that I had. I had always been in pretty good shape. I was a cheerleader in high school and through college. I was a personal trainer like way back in the day. I think when I was about 20, I was a personal trainer for like about a year. And I just felt lost. I was exhausted. I wasn't taking care of myself. I wasn't eating right. And I just didn't know what to do. And so I started finding random things online, whether it was YouTube videos or paying for little 30-day programs or finding meal plans. And slowly but surely, I started to get this weight off. And then I had this crazy idea that I was going to do an NPC bikini competition. I had always wanted to do a bikini competition. And so I did. And I did this bikini competition. And at 30 years old, I was in the most amazing shape of my life. My daughter was about, I think, 18 months at that point. And I looked amazing. And I felt amazing. And people started asking, what are you doing? To back up a little bit, I'm a wife. I'm a nurse. I work in a pediatric ICU, and then I'm now a mom to two kids, Alex and Danielle. And so after I did this, my coworkers are asking me like, what are you doing? You're in amazing shape. Like, you look awesome. And I realized like, I couldn't really tell them what I was doing. I couldn't replicate it. I was paying thousands of dollars to someone to give me workout programs now who had trained me for the competition. My meal plans, my workouts, I couldn't really explain what I was doing because it was just so much. And at the same time, there's some other things going on in my life. So I work as a nurse in a pediatric ICU and I work nights. And I was basically working weekends because my husband would work Monday through Friday and then I would work every Friday and Saturday. So I rarely saw him. I saw him, after he'd come from work, home from work, and that's about it. And then our weekends were, I was always working. That's how it worked for us. We had no help. Date nights were few and far between. Vacations were, almost out of the question because I always had to find the time off to do that stuff. And really, I was missing out on holidays. I was missing out on family events. And the icing on the cake for me was when I missed my daughter's first steps. I was driving to work and I missed her first steps. And that just killed me. That I missed that moment. And it was that moment that I drew a line in the sand. And some of us have those moments in our life where we go, something has to change. And I knew that something had to change. I realized I had this passion for health and fitness. I knew I had a passion for health as a nurse, helping people to get healthy, but then I also realized I had this passion for fitness and nutrition and learning as much as I could, finding ways to make recipes healthier, and helping other people to get there also. I have a family that I wasn't raised in a probably healthy family. Both of my parents, you know, were kind of overweight growing up. Sorry, guys, I'm itching over here. My parents are both overweight growing up. My father, even right now, has his own health issues. As I'm making this video, he is actually in a hospital because of his own health issues. And so I knew that I didn't want that for myself or for my family growing up. And so I actually found someone. I was following someone on Instagram who was talking about this coaching thing, this help wanted. And I spoke with her, and it's the best decision that I've ever made. So I basically, I started sharing my, you know, my journey on Facebook and Instagram, and then later between YouTube and Pinterest and blogging and different areas like that. But ultimately, I just wanted to show people that there was a different way, that you didn't have to pay thousands of dollars for meal plans and nutrition. You didn't have to be in the gym, you know, 1 to 2 hours a day, that you could get amazing results just from doing this, doing these programs at home, which was so cool. And so I committed to sharing daily. I committed to my fitness. I committed to all of those things. And it was just, it was truly, you know, an amazing, amazing moment. And so for me, you know, I started, like I said, I committed. I started doing my workouts. I found these at-home workout programs, which I was never an at-home workout person. I lived in the gym, guys. I started drinking my Shakeology every day. In the last 2 years, I have probably missed Shakeology a couple of days. I mean, I literally have it right here with me, like as I'm making this, so that I always have it with me. And it's not just a protein shake or a nutrition shake or a weight loss shake. It's my all day, every day. I have it because it's good for me. It's got all my nutritional value. It's helped so much with my cravings. It's helped to decrease my time if I'm ever sick. It cuts like my colds in half. You know, my children love it too. They love to have some of it with me. And it's just something that I know I'm not always going to get all of these nutrients in with all of the food that I eat. And so I'm able to, you know, to have this instead as my daily, my dessert sometimes. We like to make ice cream out of it too. So remind me, I'll give you that recipe. But guys, I'm someone who, you know, I literally just started sharing this and went from zero likes to zero comments, you know, to then one like and one comment to a team in the last 2 years that we've been able to, I've been able to not only change my life, but we've been able to change the lives of countless other people. And that's what's so cool, because I have zero fitness background and zero business background. The extent of my fitness background is when I was a trainer, when I was 20 years old at 24 Hour Fitness and Bally's. I don't even think Bally's exists anymore. But I knew that my calling was to help people and to help people lead healthy, fulfilling lives. And that's something that I've now been able to do. And I'm so thankful for that. So let's shift gears a little bit. I want to talk to you about what is Team Beachbody? Like, how do we get started exactly? Like, what are we? So Team Beachbody started about 10 years ago. They started, or actually a little bit over 10 years ago. They started off as a direct sales company. They actually had tons of infomercials. If you ever heard of like P90 or Power 90, P90X, 10-minute trainer, turbo, trying to think of like the old school ones. They had these infomercials and people would go either call and buy a product, or they would go onto a website and they would buy a product. And then what they had was they actually had this these like message boards where you could go and get support from other people. You could ask questions and things like that. And so what Carl and John, Carl Deichler and John Congdon, they're the founders of Team Beachbody. They saw that there was this support going on between these message boards, and they thought, hey, why don't we could turn this into a network marketing opportunity. People who are doing these programs, who are already, you know, loving it and they're telling people about it, they can become coaches. And it's this peer-to-peer support. And so the beauty of it is that Beachbody has the programs, they have the meal plans, they have all that stuff. You don't have to know all of those things. It's all about peer-to-peer support and helping people to stay accountable. And so then those people are able to get compensated for those things because they are sharing what they're doing. And so first off, I want to address, I know network marketing, a lot of times people have this thoughts of network marketing, it's a pyramid scheme. Okay, so Beachbody, first of all, a pyramid scheme is when there is exchange of money, but not really an exchange of any goods or services. So some companies that just recruit more distributors, but there's never really like an exchange of products. Beachbody is a little bit different. We really lead with the products and the programs, the nutritional support, Shakeology, portion control are and getting people into groups, support groups that they see results. That's really how this company has grown. You know, you purchase something, you have a product that exchanges hands. There's a business behind it. Beachbody actually has an A+ rating from the Better Business Bureau. And so, you know, we really focus on helping people to get results, to fall in love with the products and programs. And then when they do that, a lot of those people then end up talking to their friends about it and they become coaches. And there's that opportunity to allow them to share with other people exactly what they're doing and to get compensated for that. You know, if you refer, it's like referring a friend to a movie. I saw this amazing movie. You know, you don't get compensated for that. But when you have something that changes your life and you tell someone about it, you now have an opportunity to create a business from that. Or it's people like me who had never done a Beachbody program ever, had never even drank Shakeology, but just knew that they had a calling and that they wanted to do something different. And they had this love for health and for fitness. And so as a coach, you begin to earn commission right away. You earn commission off of anything that anyone purchases from you, and then residual income as your coaches start to impact more lives. So, you know, we can talk a little bit more about what we do as a coach. So we've kind of talked a little bit about it, but let me touch on it more. Really, there's, you know, some people are just hobby coaches. They like the programs. They want to run a couple challenge groups and help other people to, you know, see the results that they've seen. And that's great. And, you know, you can kind of run those groups and get that support. There's other people who are full time. They're in. They see the vision. They know where this can go. And they just want to, you know, and they want to get into it. They want to build a business and they want this to create a freedom for themselves and to impact as many lives as they can. So the first thing we do is we run challenge groups, which are basically online accountability groups. There's two ways that we can do that. One is through the My Challenge Tracker app, which is an app that's on your phone, or through Facebook. And so I run the majority of my groups on the My Challenge Tracker app. And the awesome thing about that is you set a start date, you add the people into it, you can pick a program that you're running it with, whether it's Shift Shop, 21 Day Fix, you know, P90X, or if it's a multi-program. There are all the challenge group guides and scripts that are in there. We also have other guides and scripts that you can use. And what's nice about it is that in the group, I can see when my people check in, if they're checking in to do their workouts, I can see if they're checking in drinking their Shakeology. I can check in with their progress photos. I can check in to make sure that they're staying on track. And I can contact them directly through that app. And so as a coach, it's your responsibility to run those groups and to make sure that your people are staying accountable to their goals. But don't worry, you don't have to run them all by yourself in the beginning. We make sure that we do them together. We co-host them. And that's the thing, is that because when you join our team, you're joining a team with all of that support. So the first people I talked to were friends and family who had kind of seen what I was doing. And now I had a way to show them that they could do it too. And I just said, hey, listen, here's what I'm starting. Are you looking to make a healthy change? If they were, awesome that they got started with me. And we started running those first challenge groups together, which was really, really cool. So that's kind of the gist of what we do. You can also run them on Facebook. You're able to run those groups on Facebook. Use those challenge group guides, same way, post up in there daily. We talk about nutrition. We talk about clean eating. We talk about, you know, surviving summer barbecues, help, you know, healthy holiday recipes. We have so many different things and ways that we help to support people, because it's more than just a workout and just eating this strict meal plan. But, you know, it's if that's it, just here's your meal plan. This is what you eat all the time. People, that's not balance. And so we'd like to really teach people and show them what it's like to live that balanced, healthy life through holidays, through summer, to make this an everyday thing, not just get fit for summer and then, you know, you indulge and you gain all this weight through the holidays. It's how do you live this life 365 days a year, live a healthy lifestyle, and have that support and balance that you still need. Because I still go out. I have date nights. I drink my wine and my beer. I love a good wine and I love a good beer. But I have learned how to fit that into my life and fit that into the balance to allow me to still live this healthy, fulfilling life. So next thing, let's talk about income. How do you make money with this? Your income is a direct reflection of the lives that you change. And so that is really what it is. Each coach's income is based on their own efforts. We provide you with all of the tools that you need to be successful, and it's up to you to implement that and to go out there and to do the work. I make it my mission to help people every day. I know that I'm going to wake up every day and I'm going to find someone who's ready to make a healthy change in their life, whether that's at the supermarket, whether it's at the post office, whether it's at, you know, my kid's school, or whether it's through social media where I'm finding people daily who want to make, you know, who want to make a change. I know that that's my purpose in this world, is to help people live that healthy, fulfilling life. Like I said, I talk to people on a daily basis, and people are basically able to purchase through my websites. I have a website. I don't have to hold a whole bunch of product. I'm not stocking merchandise or Shakeology, or programs in my, in my closets at home. I know some businesses you have to do that. There's tons of, you've got your garage full of product that you hold on to. I don't hold on to any product. Beachbody takes care of supplying all of that. You order through my website though, and then I get 25% commission off of that. Anything they buy, programs, Shakeology, any accessories, workout gear, all that stuff. That's just a direct right there. And so when you see someone who's, and then you get people who see someone, say, who's having good results. You have a challenger, they're doing having great results, they're sharing what they're doing on social media already, they're talking to their friends and family about it, they're loving the programs, they're loving their Shakeology every day. And so those people, a lot of them end up becoming some amazing coaches because they've seen the results themselves, they've seen how it works. And so then they go and they get start decide to get started as coaches. And so as your team grows, then you get to start getting something called team cycle bonuses when you become an emerald. And so what that is it is a 2-to-1 ratio of the volume that your team creates based off of the two legs that you have. Now, if you don't understand that, that's totally okay. Just know that again, your income is a direct reflection of the lives you impact. So you help people to lead healthy, fulfilling lives, you get rewarded for that. If you help your coaches to help people lead healthy, fulfilling lives, you also get rewarded for that. The company wants to reward you for helping your coaches to be successful and for helping your customers to be successful. I started, with a challenge pack. I started with, getting my challenge groups going, and then I decided to really start focusing on building a team. I wanted to impact as many lives as I could. There are so many coaches who have been able to bring in a significant income by building this business, who have been able to, people who maybe are just able to bring a little extra money in to pay for their groceries, or their gas each week, and then people who've been able to leave their jobs, quit their full-time jobs. Nurses, stay-at-home moms, corporate women and men, we have doctors, there are people who are bartenders, people who don't even have a high school degree and have been able to create this life of freedom for themselves. And I know that if you may be thinking to yourself, well, can I do this? I don't really know how to do this. I just knew for myself that I knew I could do it. I didn't know how, but I knew that I was going to do it and I was going to go all in and I was going to spread the word. I wanted people to know that. Guys, as a nurse, I was able to, within about, I believe it was like 6 to 8 months, I cut back my hours. I went from working my part-time shifts to basically working now anywhere from like 2 or 3 shifts a month so that I can keep my job, keep my foot in there, in the door. I'm not quite ready to totally give up my nursing career yet because I work a couple times a month. That's all that I'm required to work. And it's amazing to have that freedom and to be home with my children, especially now when I started this business, I only had one, and now I have two young children, a 1-year-old and a 4-year-old. So it's amazing to be able to be home with my kids and do that. So I want to talk to you a little bit about the training that is available when you become a coach, because you're probably wondering how are you going to be supported as a coach? Are you going to be on your own? Are you just stuck? You're like, yeah, you're a coach and that's it. No, we offer all that training. We offer everything for you. And so one thing about me is that I am committed to your success. I'm committed to my success. I'm committed to our success as a team. This isn't just a one-woman show of me. I want our team to be successful. And nothing makes me happier than when I see my customers and when I see my coaches having success. So when you join our team, one of the cool things is that our team, one, we're in the top 1%, and we're also part of one of the top 10 teams in the network. And so you have access to all of that training. Our large coach page that we have has over 1,500 coaches now in it. We have documents and files. You'll get added into our new coach training. That's a private group that gets started. It'll teach you how to launch your business, how to use social media, setting up your challenge groups, dealing with objections, how to support your customers and your challengers. How to just talk about what you're doing, how to really solidify, your business and what you're doing, how to rank advance. Then we get into a little bit more about like time management, growing your business, how to then move up to the next rank advancements of diamond and then leadership trainings. And so there's ongoing training constantly, from Beachbody, from your coaches, from our team. There are so many resources, and you really are able to take this business, customize it, and make it your own. Find your own niche. I know that I can't help everyone. I'm not for everyone. But I love to find people who are like me, people who are not like me, and then they get to go out and help those people. I like I said, I'm a nurse. I work with moms. I work with bartenders. I work with with other nurses. I work with doctors. I work with people who are in construction. I work with people from all walks of life who have been able to have success with this business because they just feel like they need something more. They want something more because that really was me. I drew that line in the sand and I knew that something had to change in my life. I couldn't keep going the way that I was going. I needed more time with my family. I needed more from my life than what I had. And so, that's really the amazing thing about this is that yes, it's a business. Yes, we give you all the trainings, but you get to customize it and make it your own, put your own spin on it and put your own flair, put your own brand. And that's really what is so cool. So now you probably wonder, okay, well, what do I do? How do I get started as a coach? First off, make sure that you contact the person who shared this video with you. So if someone else is sharing this with you, go ahead, reach out to them, talk to them, let them know what your questions are, get those questions answered, and then find out, hey, how can I get started and when is your next new coach training? If you found this video, by searching, please feel free to contact me. My email is going to be in the comments below. It's coachweiz, my last name, at gmail.com, CoachWeiz at gmail.com, or contact the other person who sent this to you. So if you're in the UK and you're watching this, this is, like I said, an amazing time because you get to get in and be one of the founding coaches of Team Beachbody in the UK. We are already training coaches in the UK on social media, how to start to grow their networks, what they can and can't start posting, how to kind of share what we're doing so that once we get started on October 19th, we are ready to launch and you'll be ready to get your businesses up and running. For those in the US and Canada, our next coach, new coach training usually starts on either the first Monday of the month or mid-month. We get started. We have new coach team calls. We'll teach you exactly how to run your business and everything that you need to do. So in order to sign up for this, it is a business. And so really the cost to get started is so minimal. It's not even really significant at all. So the best way to do it is to sign up with a challenge pack. That's what I did. It gives you all the resources that you need to get your business up and running. And so you're going to basically get either Beachbody on Demand, the all access, which gives you access to every single program that Beachbody has, which is hundreds of workouts, thousands of workouts, hundreds of programs, all with meal plans, recipes. There's even like a cooking show in there. It's going to get you your first month of Shakeology. It's going to get you your portion fix containers, and it's going to waive the $40 business fee when you get started that way. And the reason that I like to do this is because I want to make sure that I don't want that $40 just to be spent and then you don't get anything back for it. Here, you get everything that you need to start sharing what you're doing with your business. You also get access to our team page, to all the trainings. There's no extra cost for all the like training that goes into it. It's just the cost of that challenge pack that, to get you going. If you already are drinking Shakeology, I would suggest canceling your Shakeology and then reordering a challenge pack because then you're going to get that $40 sign-up fee waived. I just don't want you to pay that $40 and throw that money away. You could get like a three-day refresh challenge pack. If you don't have the All Access, you could get the All Access challenge pack. Or if you wanted the DVDs for like a different program, you could get that one too. If you are in the U.S. military, there actually is, you get your monthly business service fee waived. There's a $15.95 business service fee. That's for me in California. I want to say some other states maybe are $16.95. It's somewhere around there. It's your business service fee. If you're in the military, you can go ahead and get that waived, or if you're a military spouse. And so, guys, the other thing too is that one, there's no cancellation fees. If you start this business and decide, hey, you know what? This is not for me. It's not what I signed up for, not what I expected. You can cancel. There's no cancellation fees. There is also a 30-day money-back guarantee. I can honestly say that I've had two people in 2.5 years who have taken advantage of that 30-day money-back guarantee. One of them never even opened up her package, and then 6 months later ended up re-signing and getting started and loving the programs. There are some people who just consume the products. They just love Shakeology. They love the boost. They love Energize. They love the programs. They just want the discount. As a coach, you also get a 25% discount on everything. So there's some people that sign up just so they can have the discount as a coach. And so that's really awesome. So I just encourage you to reach out to your coach, reach out to whoever shared this video with you and get your questions answered. Get signed up, get started with, get started with our team. We have a limited number of spots every time a new coach training comes up because we like to make sure that we can really offer true support to to our new coaches. I don't want to have 100 new coaches and then I can't really support all of you. I want to be able to support everyone as they get started. So we do keep those spots limited. So just some final parting thoughts for you. I decided to become a coach 2.5 years ago. I didn't know what I was doing. I didn't know what I had no idea where this was going to take me. I was a new mom. I was a nurse. I was in great shape at that time, but I it wasn't duplicatable. I didn't know how to show other people what I was doing. I took a chance. I talked to a random person on Instagram who had put up an ad for a help wanted, and it looked like someone who was doing what I wanted to do. And I'm so glad that I took the time to fill out an application, to talk with her, and to get started, because I didn't have the money to get started. I'll be really honest. I put it on a credit card. And like I said, the startup fee is not that much. But at that point in my life, I was so strapped. I literally barely had enough money just to get started. And it's crazy looking back on it, how small of an investment that was, and that I was so stressed about that small investment. I have never regretted that decision to get started. I know that there's some people who watch me or watch other coaches and they wonder, you know, oh, could I really do that? Or they just think to themselves, maybe, you know, no, I couldn't do that. I'm the type of person that I would rather try something and fail, or try something and go, no, this wasn't for me, than live my life and go, oh, what if I had just tried that? What if I had just taken a few minutes to look into it or to reach out to somebody? So I really encourage you guys, if this is something that's been on your heart, if this is something that you have been thinking about or just wondering about, reach out to whoever shared this with you. Reach out to me. I'm so passionate about what I do. I really want to help people live healthy, fulfilling lives. I want people to know that there is a better way. This isn't about having a six pack. This isn't about, you know, having chiseled abs and having no cellulite or, you know, being perfect by any means. Guys, I ran this business as a mom after having 2 kids. I run this business with transparency. I want to show people that they can have everything that they want in life, that they can live that healthy, fulfilling life. And I hope that you, if you have that passion and you have that desire, that you act on it. So anyways, thank you guys so much for taking the time to listen to this. I wanted to keep it short here. We're at about 27 minutes. We've done about 28 minutes. So thank you again so much. Please feel free. Email me, reach out to the person who talked to you about this. New coach training is going to be getting started up here pretty soon. Spots are limited. So I hope that you guys have an amazing day, and thank you so much. Bye.